Absolutely. Gotta catch me first. Try not to kill the locals! Oh, here we go. I need that part. Okay, you ready? Paddle, 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 paddle. Okay, I think we got one building here. You ready? Okay, paddle, 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 paddle. You okay? What'd you hit? On what? Oh. Yeah. Don't worry, it's attached to you.
I'm done.
Okay.
I got a black eye.
Get in there. you go. Too far forward.
I'll just wait.
You know, sometimes it helps being an extra fat ass.
Not right now. It doesn't help me being short.
It's not helping you being short and skinny. No worries.
Watch out behind you. So, like, the waves are coming one right after the other, which is not that great for people that are learning to surf as far as I'm concerned. And that's why I just totally failed out there today. Hopefully Chris can do better than what I did. Because mine was a big fail, and it really pisses me off. Just saying. I'm having a hard enough time keeping my balance as the waves are hitting me. I'm out in the water. I only got hit in the head by the board once today, though, so I guess that's a good thing. Yesterday it was twice. Maybe I should wear a helmet. Lots of people out there sitting and waiting for the wave.
Okay, here comes one. You okay? Nice exit!